Ian, I wanted to thank you for a great run with the Executive MHA program. Part of the joy for me is learning, and you put together always, consistently every year, an amazing group of students and a wonderful group of faculty. And so I've learned a lot over the way. It's been a challenging and exciting time. So thank you for all of your work. I thought I'd also congratulate you on your next career. Strong work, Ian. If you're going to have a midlife crisis, I can't think of a better place to be. So possibly, I thought I'd introduce you to your next office. We always have room here. By the way, I don't know, it's a little small, but let's see. And a little dark too. But let's step inside and, well, maybe I don't have any confessions for the moment. But here's an office space for you, man. Congratulations. I hope you stay in touch. Bless you.